Alfred Castillo here, the Sprinkler Warehouse Pro. I wanted to do a quick little video here on how to use quick lock fittings. Quick lock fittings come in couplers, tees, elbows, plugs, and adapters. Right here is a quick lock coupling for 0.94 OD. That's 3/4 inch tubing. Let's attach it. Unscrew the nut here to expose the barb. The first thing you'll probably notice is that the nut turns opposite of what you'd expect. Rock the tube back and forth to wiggle it on. Now tighten up the nut. These are removable and reusable. When you get ready to remove it, just reverse the process. Now these are for drip only. Operating pressure is 45 PSI max. So that's how you use Quick Lock. Remember, Sprinkler Warehouse has everything for your irrigation needs so that your trees, lawns, flower beds, and gardens are lush and beautiful. And if you have any questions about our products, chat with one of our superb customer service agents on sprinklerwarehouse.com. They really know their stuff and they'll get you squared away.
Please subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the most out of our user-friendly Shop and Compare web store.
For Sprinkler Warehouse, I'm Alfred Castillo, your Sprinkler Warehouse Pro.